whole lot of red, whole lot of red. One shot to the head, nigga, you dead.
Anyway, what is up, guys? It's your boy, Mally. As you can see the title, I'm really excited. It is 11:40 or 11:57 right now. I've been seeing countless things on Instagram and Twitter that Playboi, Carti, and Drake are dropping Pain 1993. And I am ready. I'm about to go live on YouTube right now. So if you guys are seeing this, I definitely started this live while I'm recording. So if you see the phone right here, I'm live right now. Also recording, so I'm just gonna keep refreshing. It's 11:57, bro. I will sit here and wait until this song drops. You know, we got the green lights because that's not very slight of you. I'm just gonna keep refreshing the page because it is 11:57 or 11:59 right now. You know, peep the range. You know, I got you know the vibes. All right, I'm not gonna cap. If that's the it is on his channel. Oh shoot. Okay, all right, it's on. We about to look it up right now. I feel like this is a clout move if that's the case, because if Cardi's not on it that much, that means Cardi's just using Drake's name, and Cardi's gonna get more popping, and then Cardi's gonna be forced to drop.
I put some ice on the hand. I didn't take an advance. I just put a wagon in the driveway, you know I did. When I shoot my shot, it's the Hawaii way it's going in. Me and Lil Sicko sitting sideways, breaking tens. Used to be an antisocial, now I'm making friends. I just got a mansion out in Tyson, it's a beachfront. Is she bringing friends?
Who produced this?
Me and Capo trying to leave a market piece of Easter. Ain't nobody making too much money.
All right, he going to. This verse mad long. Oh, and Pierre! Oh, let's go! My boy Pierre produced it too.
Yeah. Yeah. I put some ice in the hand. Just got it stuck. I put that top left. I love my Cardi to death. Hype Williams, little X.
Cody! Oh, I hear Cardi. Okay. Yeah, we back in it though. Yo, this, I'm not gonna cap. They had me waiting too long to be that disappointed me. I'm not gonna cap. I'm a Cardi fan. I like Drake. I'm upset. 50,000 on my head, that's disrespect. And that's how long it took to drop this freaking song, bro. This song took too long. I'm not gonna cap. And that's what they give me. Whole lot of red better be dropping tomorrow. He was on it. Like, I was vibing at first with Drake, but then I just feel like he was rapping for a couple of verses too long. And then Cardi.
Hey bro, come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Come on. I mean, all right. I'm gonna tell you what's good about this though. What's good about this is that Cardi got his exposure. You know, any artist attached to the name Drake in any feature, it's a W. But the fact that Drake heads are not gonna like the song because it's baby voice Cardi. But no, this could go two ways though. This could go two ways. It'll either wash Cardi out, but Cardi's fan base is too strong. That's not gonna happen. So a lot of people are gonna be hating on Cardi, but at the same time, it's gonna bring a new fan base to Cardi. But then it's gonna be like, oh yeah, this hurt. They're gonna be like, I heard of Cardi, but it's from Drake. But you know, this is not the best exposure, because then Cardi's gonna be known as that guy that was squeaking on Drake's song. But I feel like he could have went off on this. Like, why? Why? I like the song. Like, I like Drake's verse.
I put some ice on her hand.
I didn't take an advance. Like, his hooks, solid. Drake always got solid hooks. His verse, a little bit too long. Just a little bit. Like, I feel like he was just going on. I feel like they was in the studio and Cardi was just like, no. You, man. You can't do this to me, man. I talk you up too much to let this happen right now. All them TikToks, all the YouTube snippets. Oh my God. I definitely don't. I don't believe that Cardi and Uzi were ever beefing, honestly. I feel like that was clout moves. But this right here is definitely a clout move. I feel like he can't go wrong, you know, doing a feature with Drake. I feel like nobody could really go wrong doing a feature with Drake unless you're washed up. And Cardi's definitely not. He's far from washed up. I'm not going to be one of those diehard fans that like, oh, everything Cardi drops is nice. Because this, it wasn't that nice. I'm going to download it. It's going to be on my phone. But I'm not going to promise that I'm going to talk it up too much because like this song, I feel like I definitely waited way too long for the song to be like this. It could be a party song though. It definitely could be a party song. Maybe Drake's part, one's card. I feel like most people that are going to be organized. Like a DJ is not going to play further than Drake's verse. I feel like it'll come on for the intro. Then once Cardi's part is about to hit, done. But this is what I'm excited about though, is the fact that Drake right now just put Cardi on to a whole new fan base, because Drake's fan base is ridiculous. But now that Drake has given Cardi this platform, Cardi's gonna have no option but to drop music now, because Drake's fans are used to Drake dropping music. Like, even if it's not a whole project, he's dropping a single, 2C Slide, for example. I feel like now that Cardi's on the mainstream now, like, this might have put him up there. I mean, is his name in the title? It's not in the title, because that's not how Drake goes, but it's in the description, so people are gonna know it's Playboi Carti. But now that he's in the mainstream, that's gonna put Carti in a position where he has to capitalize on the fact that he's on a Drake song now, a feature, and he's gonna have to drop music. So I feel like we could be looking forward to Carti music in the future, and that'll probably include Uzi too, because, you know, obviously the whole Uzi and Carti thing, even though it's not really a thing, I don't think it was ever a thing, but that whole situation, they gave us to believe that there was something going on. Like, I can't even get some ad-libs from you if your verse is not that long. We can't even get some ad-libs, man. Like, where's the beat? Like, where's the ad-libs? This sounds more like Young Thug than anything. Like, but I'm going to be reacting to the rest of Drake's song. So if you guys want to see that, make sure you subscribe, leave a like. Follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna be posting when I post that video. So, yeah, I don't know. I like the song. I like Drake's verse. But just like any other song, it might grow on me. We're gonna say that's a success. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm going to be doing a lot more videos like this in the near future. I'm going to be reacting to the rest of the songs in this this project. So I don't even know what this is called. Like, I don't know if it's an album or if it's just like a little project. It's a demo tape. So we're going to be reacting to the rest of these. Leave a like. Follow my Instagram at Mally1S. M-A-L-L-Y. 1S. And as for you guys, make sure you guys keep that thing tucked, honey. Stay safe, stay beautiful. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace. We out. Slap.